You know that feeling when you think you've got the best idea in the world and you're trying to get it all down, doing 10 different things at once, and you're writing so much and your hand is cramping and you can't even see the words anymore and everything's so bright and colourful and amazing, and you just got to get that idea down, and maybe you've got to walk around with the idea, you've got to get up, you've got to show the idea to everyone, you've got to bring it in, bring it up, bring it out. That's what I want. I need get him up, get him going. He's so full of that idea right now. Maybe he's been frustrated with the fact that he cannot get this idea out. He's just got so much to say and not enough paper to put it all down in. And then suddenly euphoria strikes and he has that moment and he needs to come and share it with us. Can we try that? Because that was really nice.